Financially, we told me to, we'll build on our own, and independent.